Andre is making longganisa. Is this going to be Ilocano longganisa?
Yeah.
Look, Andre. Kaysa anong nilagay mo?
Bawang, paminta, soy sauce.
Okay, so garlic, lots of garlic.
Garlic and longganisa.
Okay, so garlic, pepper, soy sauce.
And then I added a little sugar.
Salt? Oh, what kind of sugar did you put?
White.
Oh, dapat yung asukal ko ang nilagay mo. One. See, very simple. So how many ingredients? The meat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ingredients, that's all. Okay, umorder na kayo. Order na kayo, magkano ang benta mo? Di ba yung nabibili sa store? 6 pieces, di ba? Yung nakapack. There's like 6 pieces. Henry Special Longganisa. Mabilis? Aren't you glad I bought that? That's my Father's Day gift for you.
Huh?
Yeah. See, look at that. Ganon. So, pwede na akong magprito ng longganisa bukas?
Yeah. Oh, mayroon, pwede na. Ito, hinahanap ko lang yung mga baka with them. Kung sa Costco, mag-order ka ng mga yung dito pa na with small intestine. Pambalo.
When did you get an idea that Costco actually sells that kind of stuff? How? How did you know? How? You're making up stories. So mamaya, pagbabaluting na.
Nalagay ko rin dito.
Yeah, I was gonna say, di ba? Dapat ganun. Yung katulad ng ginawa na, ano, dire-diretso na, and then sa kambun.
Hindi naman dire-diretso, pero I need the consistency.
Sarap, ang sarap niyan.